Yeah, Caring for God's Creation is actually a catechetical book that addresses specifically the issues of environment from a faith point of view. Looking at the Bible from the book of Genesis to Revelation, the aspect of creation is very central. And the aspect of creation is treated from the point of as the beginning of salvation history, as actually. And looking at it even in a bit in terms of Genesis, you find from the very beginning, God begins with the issue of water and the Spirit hovering over it, the Spirit of God that's sanctifying it, and then continues to create things bit by bit and ends up with the creation of human being, and gives the human being the role of stewardship of all that he had created. As in to say that that is actually the foundation and the basis of salvation. So for me, the mission of the church is not complete until it considers ecological aspect and until it considers that environmental aspect as the beginning of the gospel of God. So I wrote that book from that perspective to introduce that aspect in the catechesis so that everyone involved in teaching the Word of God, in spreading the gospel, would have opportunity also to share with the people about this from that perspective, so that you don't preach the gospel halfway.